916. Mike, X-ray, 55, Foxtrot, Golf, Golf. Hello, would you care to explain why you were tailgating me back there?
Can you explain to me why you've got a bike lane there and you want me to go 12 miles an hour?
Have you done the first bus training?
I have done.
Right, then you are perfectly aware why cyclists take the positions they do in the road.
Well, hang on a minute, I know exactly.
You will be having a word with Phil Bainbridge.
That's fine. But if you've got a bike lane,
you will. I don't put myself in them between two fast lane moving lanes.
Don't shout at me. If you've got a bike lane, you've got to use a bike lane. If you've got a bike lane, you've got to use a bike lane. If you've got a bike lane, you've got to use a bike lane. These camera buses will show exactly where you were.
Yes,
so I'm not
my camera will show exactly where you were.
What, in the middle of the road? In the middle of the carriageway?
Through a junction, yes. You go for them in the middle of the lane through a junction.
A junction?
That's what you do.
No. The bike lane carries on through it.
Talk to Phil about it.
Well, no.